third-year tap and ballet student and has a puppy named Gus that she likes very much. Liz is in a gray chambray with pastel ribbon stripes, gray detachable velveteen bodice with 3 feet corsage.
She plans to get that for
in this blue jacquard dress from Sabrina. The drop waist and the white pointed collar give the dress a very updated look. Carrie doesn't care much for boys, but she does like to go to the roller rink and skate to the music. Her brother Lee is a senior this year. And Carrie is looking very elegant in a maroon pin dot velvet for Renee Michaels. The white
gorgeous dress.
Straight through the winter and right on into spring. The pinafore look is very big in children's wear from spring and summer. The pink threads around the collar and the waist brings this lovely little dress together. Thank you, Mia. Elf, little boy. Bobby is in a BMW jumpsuit from Jumel.
Is that Darwin or what?
Outfit. It's good for play or even stepping out on a Sunday afternoon.
Kids would love that one.
I think it looks very good on Bobby. Thank you, Bobby.
What's your daughter that goes to Mercy? What is she?
We have been every year.
I was not. Before.
Oh, it is.
It's not as
the black and white? Looks good in here.
Denim blue. Denim blue, white stripe. Is that it? No, wait a minute. No, I think I'm on the wrong one.
Well,
it's black and white.
I think we skipped a few.
Ooh!
We skipped a few, or is this the dress?
What color is it?
$62.
What color is it?
Black, it looks like.
She's a friend of Claire and Larry. Hi, Carol.
Oh, that's cute.
How do you think that is?
I've lost it.
15.
This is the one she likes.
Oh, that is pretty.
When she gets down here.
Thank you.
jeweler that is. Anthony Blank, the jeweler. All of these clothes are available after the show in the models' room if you care to look at them. I might mention that hairline of Redwood did all.